I'll be honest, I didn't think this was going to end with fisting. I really But we're here now. Who's like travelled a long way to be here tonight? Single, never heard of it. No one gets laid there? So that joke's even more brutal on Valentine's Day as well. I'm just fucking
in. Is there a town down the road called Pussy Town?
I don't think that guy's ever been to Pussy Town. Oh, sorry, that was rude. So I saw your V-neck and I just assumed. So, Flano. Oh, fuck, whatever it is, take it off. So, like, are you friends with these people on the table?
No.
Oh, so you're just trying to make them horny. Right, you were like, strangers, and I'm from Singleton, unbutton a few, you know.
What's your name, young lady, there? Megan. Are you horny? Just with the view? No? What do you do, mate?
Diesel mechanic.
Fix trucks,
Megan?
Never mind. You guys are friends? No, couple. Oh, you guys aren't a couple. Daughter? Made that weird. I didn't mean like you were together. What do you guys do? Are you studying or to school? Don't do anything? That's a pretty Central Coast vibe, don't worry about it. What about you guys at the back? Nursery worker. What's your favourite plant? I'm sorry for the crowd work, man. This is how I do it. Annie Hedges! You fucking prune her head. Alright, so. Yeah, how come, like, not a tulip? Cool, and what do you do? Computer programming. Oh, yeah? I know nothing about that, so I'm gonna move on. Just fucking beep, boop, beep. Essentially, yeah, what's your favorite thing to program? I'm more of a, like a Word document guy. What about you? Like, are you like a Kid Pics or Excel? Business IT. So pretty similar then. This is just two programmers just like chatting up a storm. This is true chemistry. Fuck, I'm gonna move on. What are you doing? Your daughter, but you finger bum holes. Right? Yeah, geez, you don't get paid enough. Whatever they pay you, it's not enough. Ask for a raise. Yeah. Come in with the glove on, be like, extra 30 grand. Is it two or three?
Four.
Four? Is it four? Is it how? Hang on, we need a. I will not move on until I know how many. Isn't it? She's looking at me like, you don't want to know if it's four. Puts the dub on. Oh wow, I thought that was more like a horse. Anyway. Fuck, remember when we were just talking about tulips? That was so much fun. I remember those days, so innocent. I'll be honest, I didn't think this was going to end with fisting. I really didn't. But we're here now. Now are you horny?